The former governor of Michigan is one of several people who have been told they will face charges in the Flint water scandal. Republican Rick Snyder was in charge when Flint's water supply became dangerously undrinkable. Correspondent Garrett Tenney has the latest tonight from Chicago. Good evening, Garrett.
Brett, good evening to you. The Michigan Attorney General's office isn't commenting on any potential charges, but says the investigation is ongoing and it expects to have an announcement soon. However, according to the Detroit News, as many as 10 individuals are expected to be indicted as soon as Thursday for their roles in the Flint water crisis, including former Michigan Governor Rick Snyder, his top aide Rich Baird, and former state health director Nick Lyon, though it is not clear what kind of charges they are facing. Flint entered the national spotlight 6 years ago when, in an attempt to save money, the city switched its water source from Lake Huron to the Flint River. The move ultimately led to both state and national emergency declarations as the water supply for the city of 100,000 people became contaminated with lead from old pipes, along with bacteria that was blamed for a deadly outbreak of Legionnaires disease that claimed 12 lives. Snyder has faced heavy criticism for his handling of the crisis, but has maintained he responded to it as best as he could.
If you were involved in something that didn't go right, if you had people beneath you that didn't do the things that could have avoided this or dealt with this problem, that first of all, you should take responsibility if they worked for you. So I'm trying to stand up and take responsibility like our value system says we should.
6 years later, Flint is still replacing its lead pipes that led to this disaster. And despite the EPA and others saying the water is now safe to drink, many residents of the majority black city continue to rely on bottled water on a daily basis. Brett?
Garrett Tenney in Chicago. Garrett, thank you.